as they race down now towards the penultimate flight, and it's Monty's Meadow again fractionally out of the left, chased by New World, and then Hurley Henry and Patsio. These four go away from all about Alfie and Roaming Wild. One to jump, Monty's Meadow, 3 to 4 lengths clear, approaching now the last flight. Monty's Meadow again over to the left, but is a couple of lengths in front of New World, and then comes Hurley Henry running up towards the finish. It's Monty's Meadow in the lead and is keeping them at bay, and Monty's Meadow will be a popular opening winner for Paddy and Jimmy Mangan. In second place, New World, third Hurley Henry, and then Padani, Roaming Wild. New World is trying to make a bit of ground, and these are being followed by Blair Perrone. They're coming down now to the third last flight. The leader is Monty's Meadow, and over a couple of lengths in front, shifted out to the left, but comfortably clear, racing down now towards the second last. Monty's Meadow is followed by Patsio, New World, as they race down now towards the penultimate flight, and it's Monty's Meadow again fractionally out of the left, chased by New World, and then Hurley Henry and Patsio. These four go away from all about Alfie and Roaming Wild. One to jump, Monty's Meadow, 3 to 4 lengths clear, approaching now the last flight. Monty's Meadow again over to the left, but is a couple of lengths in front of New World, and then comes Hurley Henry running up towards the finish. It's Monty's Meadow in the lead and is keeping them at bay, and Monty's Meadow will be a popular opening winner for Paddy and Jimmy Mangan. In second place, New World, third Hurley Henry, and then Patsio, all about Alfie, Roaming Wild, and Ratpatrick is next ahead of Blair Perrone. Jump, Alpha Desobo has won back the second from Anamatopea, coming now out over the second last flight, and it's Black Hercules in front from Alpha Desobo, who's trying to find a renewed effort in second. They've gone right away from Anamatopea. Down they come now to the final flight, and it's Black Hercules and Paul Town, and still with the lead over the last. They're safely over from Alpha Desobo, still trying hard, but on the run up towards the finish, it's Black Hercules and Paul Town, and he's going to hold Alpha Desobo going towards the line, and it's now to jump on the Kerry Group Stairs Novice Hurdle, and it's Black Hercules on the left in the sheepskin noseband, now being asked to go with Black Hercules as Anamatopoeia, and then Alpha Desobo over the third last flight and heading down now towards two flights from the finish, and it's Black Hercules in the lead, and apparently is still traveling smoothly with Tuna Jump. Alpha Desobo has won back the second from Anamatopoeia, coming now out over the second last flight, and it's Black Hercules in front from Alpha Desobo, who's trying to find a renewed effort in second. They've gone right away from Anamatopoeia. Down they come now to the final flight, and it's Black Hercules and Paul Town, and still with the lead over the last. They're safely over from Alpha Desobo, still trying hard, but on the run up towards the finish, it's Black Hercules and Paul Town, and he's going to hold Alpha Desobo going towards the line, and it's now 2 out of 2 overflights for Black Hercules, as he and Paul Townend make all to beat Alpha Desobo, and they drew a long, long way clear of the third finisher, Animat. Second last flight, Miradan is still just the leader, tackled now by Bindanel on the near side. The far side is Stay With It, and then Marsham, and as it so happens, they're on the run towards the final flight, and Bindanel at the top weight heads Miradan between the final two. They've shaken off the attentions of Stay With It, who can't go with them. This is the final flight now, and over together, Bindanel on the near side of Miradan as they race up the run in. Now they've got 100 yards to go, and Miradan on the far side has found more than Bindanel, and going towards the line, Miradan and Mark Enright pull away in the end to beat Bendinella in third, Stay With It, and as it so happens is fourth, and Marsham is fifth. So happens on the inside of Bendinella, who's still closing. Sportsline is next, and then comes Marsham. They're coming down now to the third last flight, and it's Miradan from Stay With It. On the outside is Bendinella, and then as it so happens, who's getting reminders, Marsham is next, and these five go away from Sportsline. They're coming down now towards the second last flight. Miradan is still just the leader, tackled now by Bendinella on the near side. The far side is Stay With It, and then Marsham, and as it so happens, they're on the run towards the final flight, and and Bendinella the top weight heads Mirrodin between the final two. They've shaken off the attentions of Stay With It, who can't go with them. This is the final flight now, and over together Bendinella on the near side of Mirrodin as they race up the run in. Now they've got 100 yards to go, and Mirrodin on the far side has found more than Bendinella and going towards the line. Mirrodin and Mark Enright pull away in the end to beat Bendinella in third. Stay With It, and as it so happens, is fourth, and Marsham is fifth. Alderwood Felix Young on the inside, the second last ditch now, and Maloney jumps to the front, goes past Days Hotel. Felix Young is third and Alderwood four as they make the run towards the final fence now, and it's Maloney who goes to the front from Days Hotel. Felix Young at the final fence, and it's Maloney over a couple of lengths clear, racing up towards the finish in the Kerry Group Hilly Way Chase. It's Maloney with Felix Young fighting hard on the near side. They're going towards the line. Maloney on the inside of Felix Young at the near side. Very, very tight between Felix Younger and Maloney. Judges Felix Younger is trying to make ground up behind them as Ludo et Amerigo drops back. Maloney towards the near side, and they're followed by Twin Light, who's driven into it with Foil Dove next. The third last fence, Days Hotel over in front, leads by two lengths. Coming down now towards the second last to Faller was Ludo et Amerigo as they come down now to the second last fence. It's Days Hotel with Maloney making ground on the near side of Alderwood. Felix Younger on the inside, the second last ditch now, and Maloney jumps to the front, goes past Days Hotel. Felix Younger is third and Alderwood four as they make the run towards the final fence now. And it's Maloney who goes to the front from Days Hotel. Felix Younger, the final fence, and it's Maloney over a couple of lengths clear, racing up towards the finish in the Kerry Group Hilly Way Chase. It's Maloney with Felix Younger fighting hard on the near side. They're going towards the line. Maloney on the inside of Felix Younger, the near side. Very, very tight between Felix Younger and Maloney. Judges' deliberation at the end of the race with Days. Come under pressure and is receiving reminders. Then Volovon, Caligo Callista racing down now towards the second last. The final ditch now, and it's Vroom Vroom Mag over two fences from home. Landed steeply but comes away three lengths clear. A bad mistake back in second last place by Volovon. But it's Vroom Vroom Mag, the leader, racing down now towards the final fence in this grade three novice chase. Vroom Vroom Mag and Paul Towner at the last. They're safely over. And now they lead by 5-6 lengths running up towards the finish. So it's Vroom Vroom Mag, a greater treble for Willie Mullins, two of them ridden by Paul Townend, and she makes it 2 out of 2 over fences in this country. Vroom Vroom Mag, the leader, the long odds on favourite, turns in with a couple of lengths lead. Arcady has moved into second, and then Bamba's Crown and Volovent and Calico Callista at the third last fence, and Vroom Vroom Mag is safely over. Arcady is second, and third is Bamba's Crown, who's come under pressure and is receiving reminders. Then Volovent and Calico Callista racing down now towards the second last. The final ditch now, and it's Vroom Vroom Mag over two fences from home. Landed steeply but comes away three lengths clear. A bad mistake back in second last place by Volovent, but it's Vroom Vroom Mag, the leader, racing down now towards the final fence in this grade three novice chase. Vroom Vroom Mag and Paul Towner at the last. They're safely over, and now they lead by 5-6 lengths running up towards the finish. So it's Vroom Vroom Mag, a greater treble for Willie Mullins, two of them ridden by Paul Townend, and she makes it 2 out of 2 over fences. Hard held from Arcady. Volovent is third, and Calico Callista is fourth. Bamba's Crown. In fourth place, Flower Picker, and then a break back to Old Time Melody. Coming down now towards the second last, Salmon Tom with She's a Portrait on the near side. Jump to conclusions over third. Then Flower Picker being followed by Old Time Melody, who's staying on. They're racing between the final two. Salmon Tom is back in the lead from She's a Portrait, and Jump to Conclusions now pouncing between them. Old Time Melody is not out, but four almost in line over the last. And as they race now with 150 yards to go, Old Time Melody on the near side is swept past them. Jump to Conclusions on the inside is rallying strongly. They're going to hit the line. Locked together. Jump to Conclusions on the inside of Old Time Melody. flights. Jump, and it's Sam on Tom, the leader. From She's a Portrait, challenging towards the outside, the grey. Then Flower Picker jumped to conclusions, four. And then Old Time Melody, racing now over the third last flight. She's a Portrait on the near side of Sam and Tom. Jumped to conclusions next. A follow down the field was Merke. And in fourth place, Flower Picker. And then a break back to Old Time Melody. Coming down now towards the second last. Sam and Tom with She's a Portrait on the near side. Jumped to conclusions over third. Then Flower Picker being followed by Old Time Melody, who's staying on. They're racing between the final two. Sam and Tom is back in the lead from She's a Portrait and Jump to Conclusions, now pouncing between them. Old Time Melody is not out, but four almost in line over the last. And as they race now with 150 yards to go, Old Time Melody on the near side is swept past them. Jump to Conclusions on the inside is rallying strongly. They're going to hit the line, locked together. Jump to Conclusions on the inside of Old Time Melody. Another close call with, in third place, Sam and Tom. She's a Portrait, and they're clear from the Westerner Lady and Ross Kitty racing on inside the two and catching shadows on the near side. Comes up strongly now to head Alberta, and these two have brushed the rest away now as they begin to head on inside the final furlong, and it's catching shadows who goes to the front easily from in second place Alberta. Beginning now to race well in the closing stages, and it's catching shadows in the colours of the Cashmans, who's now drawing on to win it by about three lengths at the line. It's catching shadows, who is the winner from Alberta, with Western Lady third and our Oscar four. And 20 on for Jack Slade as they race off the home turn now, three furlongs to race, and it's Alberta with catching shadows on the outside now coming up to join issue. They're followed by, in third place, our Oscar. And 2.5 furlongs out now. And then a few lengths back to Pauline O'Connell with Westerner Lady and Ross Kitty racing on inside the two and catching shadows on the near side. Comes up strongly now to head Alberta. And these two have brushed the rest away now as they begin to head on inside the final furlong. And it's catching shadows who goes to the front easily from in second place Alberta. Beginning now to race well in the closing stages, and it's catching shadows in the colours of the Cashmans, who's now drawing on to win it by about three lengths at the line. It's catching shadows, who is the winner from Alberta, with Western Lady third and our Oscar four, and they're a long way clear of Pauline O'Connell.